It won't be long before a car key like this could be a thing of the past. That's just one way in which the tokenized economy will make life easier. Imagine you want to hire a car for a precise period of time. You can have the car key digitally sent to you the instant you make a payment. This type of transaction is known as an atomic transaction, one where the payment and asset immediately transact with one another. And what that means is either both legs of that transaction are successful or none at all. Another good example might be tickets for sporting events or concerts. They'd work in a similar way. The idea would be that one would be able to stop unscrupulous ticket touts being able to sell them on for more than the face value. The tokenized economy is about moving payments and goods on the same rails. That's in stark contrast to how it works today. And because they're going to be on the same set of rails, this should lead to increased speed, it should lead to lower cost, and certainty of delivery. Essentially, the scenario where you can pay for something and not receive the goods eventually goes away. For example, you can already use your mobile phone to open your car. For the payments industry, 24/7 payments, instant and atomic settlement are major themes. Digital goods, whether natively produced or digital twins, are starting to permeate through the arts and music industry. We expect to see major developments over the next few years.